and the legendary John Bolton. We had a good meeting both on defense and environment and, frankly, on tariffs.
I will say it was not contentious. What was strong was the language that this cannot go on. But the relationships are very good, whether it be President Macron or with Justin. We had Justin did a really good job. I think the relationships were outstanding. But because of the fact that the United States leaders of the past didn't do a good job on trade, and again, I'm not blaming countries, I'm blaming our people that represented our past. Gonna change. It's gonna change. I mean, it's not a question of I hope it changes. It's gonna change 100%. And tariffs are gonna come way down because people cannot continue to do that. We're like the piggy bank that everybody's robbing and that ends. So we are talking to many countries. We're talking to all countries. And it's gonna stop. Or we'll stop trading with them. And that's a very profitable answer if we have to do it.